Monitoring Polymer Degradation in Food Packaging by FTIR Spectroscopy. Food packaging like this milk carton undergoes several production steps. And many of those, from lamination to printing to cutting, introduce stress to the material. Thermal stress, for example, could lead to degradation or oxidation of the polymers used in such packaging. These damages can significantly impact a food's shelf life or safety. FTIR spectroscopy can check polymers and plastics for signs of thermal, UV, or chemical damage. In this video, we will check the degree of degradation in a thin layer of polyethylen on the outside of this blank with an alpha-2 FTIR spectrometer. We will determine this based on the intensity of the carboxyl band in the IR spectrum of polyethylen at 1715 wave numbers. The more intense the IR signal, the higher the degree of oxidation. The necessary spectroscopic know-how is contained in OPUS Touch, which combines all analytical steps into a push-button product workflow. First, the appropriate product is selected, in our case, PE material on a milk carton. Next, we measure a background and enter the sample data while we wait. After the background has finished, we place the sample with the PE layer facing downwards. After applying pressure, we are ready to continue by clicking Start Measurement. The product workflow now verifies that the sample is polyethylene and then quantifies the degree of oxidation. While the small checkmark confirms the presence of PE, the relative degree of oxidation exceeds the limit. The large red X clearly tells us that this sample has failed the test. With this information, we can now look for the root cause and optimize process parameters. Of course, this also works for microscopic samples and completely different plastics like PET or PVC. You'll find more information in the description. Thank you for watching.